don't even have vids.
Oh, okay, then that's
what
we did.
It's okay, I'll make some, because...
How much wool do you have?
None.
How much wool?
Take my wool.
Do you have wool? Here, take my gold.
Let's check.
You have two
Question, wool. Did we make a jukebox?
Okay, we have four pieces of wool.
No, we have not.
Okay, we have enough.
Oh. I'm gonna make that right now.
Okay.
Oh, I thought you meant in there was total four.
Where's the diamond?
Take this right here, really quick.
I
made this.
Where's the diamonds?
I made this.
I'll be back.
Oh, I have them.
Wait, I know where some sheep are.
I was about to say, I took out my sword. I'm like, Moto. Just give me one.
What the freak just happened? Oh, okay.
Whoa. Harsh words.
Harsh words.
I'm gonna... Alright, can you take care of the boys?
Yes, I will.
Alright, well, make sure they don't follow me, because they will. Come hey, Morta, what's up, Dar?
Hey, what's up, Sly?
Come on. Over here. Come on. I think they're following you.
What the fuck? You have, like, a pack of turtles.
Fuck yeah.
You get away.
Why are they following me? I don't have anything. Get away from me.
Kid, you get away. You get away. You get away, and you get away. Now go! Why do all our songs have the same breakdown?
Yeah.
I was about to say.
What do you mean? Is it like... It's like reggae. Roogie.
Reggae?
Reggae? Yeah,
all breakdowns are the same.
I don't... Do reggae have breakdowns? Last time I checked, I think so.
What the hell?
That's just a constant beat. Oh, man. Whoa, what the hell? Whoa! The Archer Brothers! Fuck off! Suck a big fat dick!
No!
Whoa, you know what, instead of me trying to like kill sheep for their wool, why don't I just get like
shears? Hey, I made shears.
I don't kill a sheep.
Go get shears.
Get out of here, Ralph.
I'll be back.
Okay.
With wool.
Okay.
Okay.
That's assuming that like Sly and Mitty go to bed too.
Oh.
Oh, do we have a bed?
Yeah, we do. We have it in our room, woman. But we've been too kinky outside of it. Oh!
I don't get it.
Yeah, just me either.
That's what we're trying to say.
You guys should, never mind.
Why should we go to sleep when it's about to turn daylight?
Well, you know what?
Oh, that is true.
just throwing that one out there.
You know what? It wasn't daylight before. It was night.
Okay, just making sure.
I need a...
I'm a big fan. Don't get mad.
I'll make you sure.
I'll make you...
Boy.
There you go. See? I didn't even have to finish it.
I'm on vacation.
Thank you, Ray. Oh, crap.
Here comes
the support. Even do I.
Skeleton.
Irmageared.
They took our jobs.
Fancy right, feast.
Kitty cat fancy feast. Oh, I know why I was making this. Do we have reeds at our house still?
No.
Did you use all of them?
Yes.
You suck.
Holy mother of God.
I'm gonna go find some more.
Okay.
And bring it to your wife.
I'm gonna fix our...
Ow! My face!
Our children's little pen.
Nothing can fix that.
Wow.
Vacation's all I ever wanted.
Go on.
Happiness everywhere. Is that good enough?
Yeah.
Oh! Good. Holy shit! We got more turtles. Oh my God. I'm gonna
bring them all. We'll be turtle hoarders.
We are going. What the fuck is this shit?
I've seen some shit.
It's some. It's a beta hole. Yes.
Jesus, turtle is huge.
Yeah, I know. Trying to figure out where we can put him.
Where the fuck is the reeds at? God damn it! There's a lot of mushrooms, though. We can just mushroom the shit out of everything.
What?
I can't find no reeds. Please! Where are you? I'm just a small town boy.
Do you want to make some iron armor?
Nah. I don't need that. It slows you down.
You say so.
I read the patch notes.
Did you change them as well?
Did the freak
read them for you? Jeb changes them. Alright.
Mm. Moto.
Is that your waterfall? Like, man-made waterfall?
That I... outside
your house?
Yes, I made it.
The fuck?
You hate him, bro?
Problem?
I'm just wondering,
yeah,
like...
I'm sorry. I'm about to say...
It has
no
symmetry.
No symmetry? Waterfalls don't really say,
is
hey...
Is this your snake?
Yes.
This one here?
That huge one?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. You started hissing at me when I looked over.
Maybe get scared of ramifications.
Holy
or not.
Holy crap, there's a tiger by our house.
Fuck him up!
Don't mess with them. Big cats are dangerous. Entity cat.
Entity cat, get it right.
I'm guessing with all this interior design, you probably need wood, huh?
Yeah, I really do.
God damn it!
Yeah, no, I was about to say too much.
You know what's out
any...
here? You know what's out here?
Nothing.
Fucking bears and wolves.
We need both dark
wood. No, honey.
And...
Oh yeah, honey. Oh, dark wood and light wood, yeah.
And regular.
Yeah, no, I'll be fine.
Okay, good. Have fun.
No! No!
Oh my god!
Yeah, I told
damn
you
it, entity cat!
Entity cat again!
You're always striking the worst time. Oh, jeez. Poop indeed.
That was poop and dupin. He's in our kids' pen.
What the fuck, Mitty? How are you cool with that?
That's where he attacked me.
Oh, no!
And he jumped.
Your kids are
gonna
die.
Out to get me.
Oh, thank you, Captain Obvious.
Your kids are gonna die.
Oh no, they're. I think.
It's gonna give it to ya. Virgin God, rock.
No, they're all alive. They're all alive.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's coming for me. He's coming.
Why did you not make a fence to actually go inside of the house, you dummy?
Ooh.
That's what I was gonna do.
Dummy bears. Sing
wow.
A happy song. What, you don't like the dummy bears? I love the dummy bears.
You need to take lessons from Lachlan how to make an
efficient. Hey! You asshole!
What?
He took a pane of glass.
I didn't take it, I just broke the shit out of it.
God damn it, Sly!
Oh.
Duh.
I bought that glass with my hard working money.
Actually, I made it.
Wife?
Sorry.
Oh!
With what materials did you make it from?
Glass?
Okay,
and
go on.
How'd you make the glass?
I cooked sand.
Where'd you get the sand from?
The beach.
Oh, sure. Oh.
Who got the sand?
I did.
Let's go.
God damn it!
This is like the ultimate exploration. Oh, there we go. Holy fucking shit, finally. Just took me forever to find some reeds. God tits shit. Ah!
Alright,
okay.
I need.
While you're out there, could you get some sand?
Yeah, I got you some sand already.
Oh, thank you.
No problem, babe. God, I love you so much. You're so sexy.
But this has been never.
You're so sexy. Just the moment you start getting the compliments, though, if you can just be able to take them. God. So listen to this. Listen to this, immortal. True story. Alright, so me and Mitty go on a romantic dinner.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, so I take her out. I buy her what she wants. You know, it's really odd because like we go to like a 5-star restaurant and she wants to get a big boy hunger feast, whatever they call it.
Yeah, because we fancy.
Well, I don't know because like we're in her restaurant, so I'm thinking here that we're gonna get like lobsters or steak. So she wants a hungry boy like feast, which makes no sense. So I had to go to a grocery store, make it. She ate it on the black plastic tray, and then she wanted me to tip the guy, like, if he actually did anything. And no sex. Because she was partying all day.
Yeah. Bad gas, bad.
What do you think about that, Immortal? Yeah.
Yeah, man.
I know. It was hard. Like, she had, like, the only explosive diarrhea. I'm like, honey, please. Not in front of ramifications, and she didn't give a fuck.
Nope.
Yeah, man, that sounds bad.
It is. At least you get, like, relate. me.
I'd what? Yeah.
Yeah, no. Yeah, dog.
Wait, at least what?
No. Yeah, don't worry about it.
Did Immortal not tell you?
Tell me what?
How he just pretty much tells me everything that you guys do.
What? Wow.
I thought that was crazy. About. I didn't know you were that into that kink.
You really throw me under the bus here, Sly. I'll be honest with you.
Oh, Sly.
But you told me it was cool.
No, I...
All right, make up your mind. Are we?
It's cool for us to know.
Not
cool to tell him about it.
Well, you can see how I got confused, all right?
Yeah. No, okay. I can see.
Just making sure. I need still looking for more reads or whatever, but shit. This place is beautiful, by the way.
You just lost me a lot of brownie points, by the way.
Brownies?
Yeah.
Here I was getting my wife wood.
Yeah, freaking finally.
God. Now she hears this shit.
Well, she was.
I don't even think I want it anymore.
Sleep on the couch. Yeah, see? But, see? I just don't want it anymore. I spent hours getting it for her.
To be honest, I didn't really tell you. I didn't mention what was Immortal telling me, and you're kind of being kind of like ignorant about it.
Ignorant?
Ignorant. Because he was telling me how much he loves you.
Best friend, man.
He would tell me how much he loves you. And how he has some anniversary. Anniversary. Yeah. He just has all these things planned, and you're just gonna shit on him? He should not do that for you.
Wow. Oh. I don't even know what you're talking about right now.
Exactly.
I'm a little lost too.
I mean, what? What?
As expected, sweetheart. You're really cool though.
Oh.
I'm just seeing all these beta holes. Oh, look, there's a... What the hell is that?
What the hell is that? Is that a pony?
All right, oh, baby is...
Hey.
Hello, I'm here.
Where are
you? Made
the duck. Get the snake. Oh, my God. Poor duck. Oh, my God.
What happened?
Hey, get away from there. What are you doing? Oh, snake is chasing you. What's hitting you?
I killed a duck. Poison.
Oh.
Poison duck? I hate when that happens.
How do you like the house?
How do you like me now?
How do you like me now?
Here's all this.
Ooh, are we? It's growing. Yes!
Do you have any pumpkins, by the way?
Nice.
There's seeds.
Alright, I'm gonna grow.
Oh, dang. They could climb?
Some pumpkins.
What? The turtles? I don't think so. They just glitch. Like, if they're trying to. Don't fall for their peer pressure. This bullshit. You're better than that. Remember.
I am.
Actually, do you want me
to
make them?
Go.
Hmm?
No.
Okay. Let me take you over here.
Wait, what? Do you want to do what?
Do you want me to make the farm?
Yeah, sure. Okay. If you want to. I'll continue working on the house.
Oh, look at my hard-working man.
Thank you. I try. I do it.
Hard-working man.
Farmer
man. Where's the fence, woman? God.
What fence?
You gotta put a fence here too.
Wow. Hardworking and like Maggie.
Right there. Oh, I was gonna.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you say something? Shut up, bitch.
I did say something. Oh my god. Oh. I forgot that there was a tunnel under there.
Oh wait, I think I know.
That's cool, bro.
That you put two blocks of normal stuff and then you put two sticks in the middle.
I forgot how to make this.
How you like me now?
Oh, right. No. What am I doing?
How you like me now?
Yes, please, like me. Like this video, please.
Yeah, please like this video.
Like, favorite, subscribe.
Like, favorite.
Follow me on Twitter, Tumblr.
Subscribe.
Everywhere. LinkedIn.
Like, favorite, subscribe.
There's bunny over here. You want it?
Bunny!
Oh my god, yes! You guys are going to have a bunny notifications. Apocalypse. Bunny
dude, no ramifications is outside in the water drowning.
It's on
right?
Your butt.
No, wait. No, ramifications is in the water drowning.
What's he doing?
He's chasing his goals.
I got him.
We gotta make that a lot bigger.
Wow, just sounds like your snake there is a little depressed.
Sounds like you.
All right. Hey.
I'm sorry.
Go on.
No, it's fine.
Commit.
No, I can't.
I'm gonna make ramifications a little place.
Just stop. Alright, we need to mix something happen here.
Alright. You know, I am an interior designer by trade, right?
Really?
Yeah.
Then why aren't you doing this shit?
Because you have fun doing it.
I do.
makes sense.
Makes sense to me.
I can see where you're coming from. I appreciate it. How you like me now? How you like me now? Oh.
Nobody likes you now.
Oh, I don't give a fuck about you. Fuck off.
I said nobody.
Nah, I don't know. You just don't matter.
What the fuck? Fish?
Right in the fields.
Got ourselves a high horse. High horse.
Who are you talking to?
He's talking to a horse, obviously. He's talking about a high horse.
Spoon. Big fan
of your stable.
What?
Can we get a horse and name it Spoon?
Yes.
Oh, cool.
Too bad I already did that before.
I did that before, too.
Oh, no.
When we were married.
What?
Yeah.
When did we have a horse named Spoon?
I changed it. Your baby face, I thought it was stupid. I changed it to Spoon.
Wasn't it like baby
make fun of baby face?
Baby face sucked, dude.
Hey. Wow. No, you're talking about James, right?
Oh, I don't give a fuck who it is.
Oh, what?